I don't think there's anybody better for me to travel life with other than you. So thank you, Ryan.
I appreciate you all.
Yeah, thank you all.
Don't give us money.
Yeah, we the man in black.
I'm ecstatic right now. It's going to be amazing. I'm so happy for her and him.
This is it. I found you.
At last. The sky. Was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream.
Let us pray. Eternal God, our strength, it is in thee that we live, we move, and we have our being. We praise you for this moment, for this hour, for this day. We praise you for this couple that you have divinely brought together. We ask, dear Lord, for a special third chord. And let that third chord be Jesus Christ. And bind them together in love. And let them live with tender consideration for each other. Bless their union, dear Lord, and bless their families. And we'll bless thy name always. In the wonderful and matchless name of Jesus we pray. Thank God. Amen.
I often tell you about the conversation I had with God a few weeks before I met him. I told him that I was done looking for the woman that would meet my expectations and that I would no longer put him on a time schedule, but I would wait and receive the woman he has made for me. To my surprise, he moved quicker than what I expected, and he showed me you. You are the undeniable blessing I prayed for. You are the favor that God has granted me, and you are the reflection of God's grace for me. With the Lord being my help, as stated earlier, I vow to always love you, respect you, protect you, and weather the storms with you. And unto death do us part, you are mine forever. And like I told you when we first met, I ain't going nowhere.
Ryan, you have been there. You will be there. And I, as your wife, when you go out into the world and you're faced with the challenges of being a man, of being a strong man, of being a strong black man, I vow to you that you will have peace to come home to. I vow to you that you will have safety to come home to. There's enough war out there in the world. You will never have to fight a war in your home. I thank you for being there for me. I thank you for loving me. And until death do us part, I vow to do that and more for you.
Can't nobody tell me this ain't a match made from heaven. I have gained another daughter.
I like to say, Emma. Would you please settle me in your problem?
Both, and congratulations.
And so when Amber came into the picture, I knew right away, just because I know you, I knew this was the match made from heaven for you.
By the giving and the receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of our Lord. My brother, you may now salute your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Gray.